That's good shit, pal.
This was essentially, for those of you who didn't see the Firefly Funhouse match, this was the commentary team.
Yes. Yeah, it was fantastic.
Ruthless aggression.
Him poking John and his boop, boop, boop.
Do it! Do it or you're fired!
I'm about 95% sure you actually voiced Vince McMahon for that puppet.
I would have gotten a much bigger WrestleMania payday if that was the case.